if we are trying to speak. I am a Tongan native and spent my childhood in the town of Barrack, Seneca County. So the lake is still very important to me. I do oppose the development of more natural gas power generation. As other people have mentioned, methane is 86 times worse for the climate over a 20-year time frame than CO2. More methane infrastructure is more opportunity for leaks. We've banned, or New York State, let's all congratulate ourselves, have banned fracking in New York because of public health concerns. It is immoral to expect other parts of the country to provide gas to us instead. New York ISO's 2015 report raises concerns about the increasing dependence of New York's power grid on natural gas, which makes power costs increasingly volatile and dependent on availability of natural gas. I oppose the building of the pipeline from the Greenwich Power Plant to the Empire Connector Pipeline. It is a commitment of resources and sacrifice of the local environment that is not needed. Please deny the request for a certificate of environmental compatibility and public need for the new pipeline.